check it out. All these fellas just checking out my sugar lumps. Let me tell ya. I see you guys checking out my front. I see you guys checking out the top of my front. I see you guys looking at my bumps and checking out my rump and back to my sugar lumps. When I shake it all up. You probably think my shirt has lumps. Just my sugar bumps. They look so good, that's why I keep them in the front.
All the fellas checking out my sugar lumps. They drive the fellas crazy.
All these lunatics checking out my tunic.
It makes them a wreck
when I wear a turtleneck.
My camisole makes them whack-a-mole.
They're practically bad when I don Scottish plaid.
My sugar lumps are two of a kind. Sweet and white and highly refined. Chicos try all kinds of tomfoolery to steal a feel under my family jewelry. Like a zoinkers cause a kerfuffle. The fellas they hustle to ruffle my truffle.
If you party with the party queens, you get too complimentary after dinner bee.
I see you guys checking out the front.
Chilling in my store, doing my thing, when a chick walks in with an arm full of bling. I'm like, holy shit, what happened to you? She said,
what will you give me for the family jewel?
I said, 10 grand. She said,
no way.
10 grand and a fiddle. She says,
okay.
So I took her family jewels and put them in a display, and I sold them to Sotheby's later that day.
All the fellas want a taste of my sugar lumps. Sweet sugar lumps, yeah.